Mukono district is among the districts that are heavily infested with cases of land grabbing. This has left thousands of vulnerable groups living in agony.
Since childhood, we have grown seeing people fighting for land. And even our ancestors also used to fight for land until when we can now see that there is a need for amicable resolutions here and there when it comes to land.
This has prompted district leaders to look for possible ways of educating the masses in the district about land grabbing and also come up with possible solutions that could enable them safeguard their land.
Because many of these wrangles are between tenants and the landlords. So it's a matter of bringing them together, sit with them, and then try to see who is benefiting from what, whose share can be shared with the landlord or with the tenant.
In a meeting held by the Mukono District Deputy RDC Mike Segawa, together with other leaders, locals were sensitized on guarding themselves against unlawful land evictions.
Uganda. Okulaba nga nnamba emu mutuula wansi ne mutegeera kye mulina oba kye mutuddeko.
Abdallah Chiwanuka, the Mukono North Constituency Member of Parliament, urged residents to make proper arrangements of documenting their land and get land titles. He added that this is the only way they can achieve ownership of their land. He further warned landlords and land property companies against exorbitant land prices imposed on residents, which has made people fail to acquire land.
To work with very trustworthy people in land transactions. When you don't have
money,
you can get companies that can really help you and do a title for you.
Simon Siamtanjira cautioned residents against money lenders who normally blindfold them with loans and after go off with their land titles.
When someone is using the land, he's a chibanja holder. He has possession, but he doesn't have ownership. So you have to get a title to acquire the ownership of the land. So that is very, very important.
Meanwhile, the district leadership, working together with City Sites Limited, handed over land titles to over 100 residents whom they helped to register their land. Report by Rachel Nachwala for the news.